Please, all I ask for is support. Know that I'm human. If I make any mistakes, please. Please, I'm begging you guys. Just support me, okay?
My name is Erica Nlewedim, and I've just been disqualified from the Big Brother lockdown house.
Now, a lot of people are talking about Erica and your brother. Knowing your brother, is he a naturally romantic person, or he changed in the house, or what was it?
He's always had this persona, this attitude that he, when he gets attached to something, he wants to make the best use of it. And with his relationships, I know some of his ex-girlfriends have also said, even though they've ended the relationship, they've also said good things about him, and he's compassionate, he's trustworthy, and he's affectionate as well. I think with Erica, it was a very good deal. I mean, they got along very well. Most of the activities, I mean, when she was head of house, he was also with her as well. Like I said, it's just unfortunate she has to be disqualified. I felt that she could have actually gone the further mile, you know, to the top five at least. You know, a lot of people like her. She has a big fan base, and she did extremely well. It's unfortunate that alcohol, under the influence of alcohol, displays certain characters, but she's learned from it. She gave a formal apology. She apologized to Lacon, and she just wants to move forward, which I spoke to the manager. That's what she wants, and I'm fully in support of her. You know, I actually like the way that she conducts herself, and she also wants to make a difference as well, which is very good. We need those kind of young, ambitious, attitude individuals that are going to take drive and go the extra mile, which most of the youth nowadays should be doing, you know.
I would like to apologize to everybody who watched the show, all my supporters, the fans, my family, my friends. I am very sorry for my actions. I am very sorry for my actions. Lacon, I do not hate you. Lacon, I do not hate you. What I've learned from staying in the house is that I should be fine with being alone. I love you all. Thank you very much.